Hi everyone, so this is just a very short video where I'm showing my little SpongeBob diary that I made. You know, there is an episode where SpongeBob is writing a diary. I just thought it would be fun to have a diary like that on my own. So I just simply took a regular notebook and colored paper in that size and colored it blue and wrote these little things on and drew these little things on and put on a little SpongeBob sticker. And actually, the back side was supposed to have some flowers on it too, but I didn't do that. But yeah, that's pretty much it. I just wanted to show you that now I made my very own little SpongeBob diary based off that episode with the diary. Just for fun, just because I wanted one myself. So that's just it. I hope you like this little video and don't forget to like and subscribe and leave a super awesome comment below. Bye everyone!